Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be pranking my dad. And yeah, we're going to be pranking him, saying, "Oh, I made you breakfast," and he's gonna be surprised because he wouldn't know that I would make him breakfast. So he's gonna get a bucket of Easter candy because everybody might know that he's vegan. He's gonna get a bucket of Easter candy and olive oil on the side by itself. Can't wait to see his reaction. I'm gonna go hide the camera.
Holy junk food. Whoa, where'd you find that?
Eat your breakfast.
I don't eat.
You were never vegan. I don't know what you're talking about. You were never on a diet.
Years now.
You could start if you want to. You're probably dreaming. I don't even know what you were talking about.
Oh God, no. You mean I'm still fat?
You're never fat, but you always ate junk.
Dust bunny.
Play with the little fuzzy thing.
Collect dust.
Eat some chocolate.
Ew.
Chocolate bunny.
Ew.
You were never vegan, trust me.
No, it's a nightmare.
Oh look, have some Tootsie Rollers.
Oh, poison.
Poison alert.
Look! Putty!
Are you serious?
Putty!
Wow. What is it? Where'd you find that basket? Oh, the Easter basket.
Obviously.
No, come on, I'm sleeping. Take a hike.
Honey, you eat a chocolate bunny!
No! Take a hike! Stop!
I don't know what you're talking about!
Oh, God.
Let's see. What else do we have in here? Well, look, we have Reese's Pieces.
Wow.
You want some?
Yeah. No.
Trust me, you were never vegan.
Stop.
Daddy, did you seriously just go for that? Look, there's a hidden camera over there. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video. Bye. I never got to give him the olive oil because that was in his room, so I couldn't do that. So, bye.